Well, one of the passengers flying out of Armstrong International today is Mayor Cantrell. She's on her way to Washington to attend the winter meeting of the U.S. Conference of Mayors. She'll return to New Orleans this coming Saturday, January 20th.